friends, today we will solve questions based on comparison type questions of puzzles. So let us first see the question. The question is, there are 5 friends, Raj, Rajveer, Rajdeep, Rajnath and Rajkumar. And here the first statement is given, Raj is shorter than Rajveer but taller than Rajkumar. Second is, Rajdeep is the tallest. Third is, Rajnath is a little shorter than Rajveer and a little taller than Raj. So, based on these statements, we have to arrange these friends according to their heights, whether in ascending order or descending order, and then we will solve the questions. Okay, so let us first arrange them in ascending order. So, the first statement is, Raj is shorter than Rajveer but taller than Rajkumar. So, first, here we will write, it is given that Raj is shorter than Rajveer. That means, Rajveer, if we will arrange in descending order, then Rajveer will come here. And it is given that Raj is shorter than Rajveer, that is, that means Raj has less height than Rajveer. So, Rajveer come here. Okay, and it is also given in the statement that Raj is taller than Rajkumar. That means Raj has more height than Rajkumar. So Rajkumar will come below Raj. Rajkumar. Now the second statement is Rajdeep is the tallest. That means Rajdeep's height is more than any of the friend's height. So Rajdeep will come in the first place. Rajdeep will come here. Now the last statement is Rajnath is a little shorter than Rajveer and little taller than Raj. So it is given that Rajnath is a little shorter than Rajveer. That means Rajnath's height is less than Rajveer's height. So it will come here, Rajnath. And it is given that and little taller than Raj. So it will come below Rajveer and above Raj. So this is the arrangement. The solution is first. Rajdeep will come when we will arrange them in descending order, that is from more height to less height. Then Rajveer will come, then Rajnath will come, then Raj will come, and then Rajkumar will come. Okay, so this is the correct arrangement, and if the questions are given, then we will solve the question according to this arrangement. Now let us solve another question of the same type, so as to clear this topic. So this is the second question based on comparison type question of puzzles. So let us first see the question. The question is, there is a group of 5 girls. Hina is second in height but younger than Rita. Premika is taller than Maya but youngest in age. Rita and Maya are of the same age but Rita is tallest between all of them. And the last one is, Nita is taller than Premika and elder to Rita. Here, 2 things are given. That is, we have to do 2 comparisons. The comparisons between height and the comparison between age. Comparison of age. So, let us make here 2 columns. First of height and second of age. Okay. And now let us arrange them. It is given that it is a group of 5 girls. And the second statement is, Hina is second in height but younger than Rita. That is, Hina is second in height. That means the first person will be here. The first girl will be on the first position, and on the second position, Hina is there in height. So we'll write here Hina. But it is given that Hina is younger than Rita. So here we will write Rita. And Hina is younger than Rita. That means Hina's age is less than Rita's age. So below Rita, we will write Hina. Now the third statement is Priyanka is taller than Maya but youngest in age. It is given that Priyanka is taller than Maya but youngest in age. But we don't know where is five places where is Maya. So we will not write this statement. But it is given that Priyanka is youngest in age. That means Priyanka's age is less than all of other four ages, girls. So here in the last we will write Priyanka. Now fourth statement is Rita and Maya are of the same age. That means the age of Rita and Maya is same. But Rita is tallest between all of them. That is, Rita's height is more than any other girl's height in the group. So here we will write at the first place Rita is there. Now the last statement is Nita is taller than Priyanka and elder to Rita. It is given that Nita is taller than Priyanka. From the first statement, it is clear that Hina is second in height and Rita is the tallest. So now Nita, Priyanka and Maya will come in these places. So it is given that Nita is taller than Priyanka. That means Nita will come here and she is taller than Priyanka. That means Priyanka will come here. And from third statement, it is clear that Priyanka is taller than Maya. So Maya will come in the last place of the height column. Maya. And in the fifth statement, it is given that Nita is taller than Priyanka but elder to Rita. That means Nita is the eldest of all. So Nita will come here. So this is the correct arrangement for height, and it is in descending order. Descending order. And the age, and this is the correct arrangement for age, and it is also in descending order. So by this way we will solve the questions based on comparison type questions of puzzles. Thank you. And for watching more videos, please subscribe our channel Moving Frame Productions. Thank you.